This is a temp video just to quickly get across the idea that in Heavitree, where the traffic scheme is intended, there is retail activity as well as Robinson's News. There used to be a post office, so retail can come to an end. This is a planning issue. Exeter City Council could have a view, even though transport is Devon County Council. There will be more on this later. This is just to get a quick video for discussion. Please add comments.